As much as there is to do on Hawaii Island, there's an amazing undersea world to discover surrounding it.
Kathy Muneno found a shop in Kona celebrating 34 years of bringing people up close to life down under.
Jack's Diving Locker is in Kona and is celebrating 34 years this year. I have with me Wendy Laros, Director of Education for Jack's Diving Locker. Thanks for having us here on a busy day.
Thanks, Kathy.
Thanks very much.
Tell me, a dolphin watch, that's part of your regular offering.
Yeah, we've been doing it for years. We take people out to go look at all the marine animals that are out there, and dolphins are just one of them, and we go see what they're doing. Sometimes they're riding the bow, sometimes they're jumping, sometimes spinning. These are Hawaiian spinner dolphins, very exciting to see.
And two more things I want to ask you about. One is the manta ray night dive.
Yes, that's something we're very well known for. So there's mantas here in Kona, and we actually know them by name. We have them identified. They've got spot patterns on their bellies. One of the favorites is Lefty. She's got a broken left head fin. They're called cephalic fins. And Lefty we've known since the early 80s. We've been doing this dive since then. It actually started with the people at Jack's Diving Locker doing the manta ray night dive.
And it's all very respectful, right, of the manta rays?
Yeah, one of the really wonderful things in our community is that we do come together and we have standards that we go by. And one of the biggest rules with the mantas is no touching.
Good. And then summer keiki camp, I heard that's very popular. Even people from the neighbor islands, that the parents will go out on the boat and do their thing, and then the kids go on their own?
Well, the kids come here.
Okay.
Yeah, and then we get them for the day, and we teach them about marine life. We take them in the pool and teach them skills so they can snorkel, and then we go to one of the local beaches, and we snorkel over the reef. Then we also do cleanups. We do shoreline cleanups and beach cleanups. And then we also go out on the boat. We have camps where we take the kids to see the dolphins or the manta rays.
Well, thank you very much. And they do have a swimming pool for training and the other programs, as Wendy said. And we'll be going out by the pool, and we'll talk with the owner, Jeff, not Jack, Jeff, in Living 808 next. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Kathy.